We have a room dedicated for white, basically. We ferment each of the grape varietals separately. Some are in stainless steel, and the Roussanne is handled in the barrel. Some of the Roussanne is actually fermented in the barrel. We usually don't do malolactic on the Roussanne that is already such an opulent wine, very expressive already, thanks to the warmth of this area.